Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are from Horizon Primary School, and we are here today to share about how an act of kindness impacts your life and others. In today's society, everyone is busy in their lives, and this may make them self-centered and inconsiderate. One simple example is society's inconsiderate attitude towards the elderly. Some people may be rude and unkind towards old people. An example is seen on MRT trains where some people choose not to give up their seats to the elderly. They may sit in the priority seats reserved for the elderly, pregnant ladies and young children and refuse to give up their seats. Some even pretend to sleep or become engrossed in what they are doing so they do not have to give up their seats. A simple act of kindness like giving up your seat to the elderly person makes someone's ride more comfortable. It may seem a small thing to you, but to the elderly, it means a lot as most of them find it tiring to stand during a long ride. We provide for changes to our attitude by inspiring people to be kind and considerate towards the elderly. We could start by having a Become to the Elderly campaign in schools where we could nurture such attitudes in pupils. In this way, from young, pupils will learn that they will have to be respectful and kind towards the elderly. For a start, big children should be respectful and filial towards their grandparents at home. When they are outside, they may do kindness like giving up their seats to the elderly, helping them to cross the road or carry heavy things. Hopefully, when even adults see them doing kindness, they will be moved, and this may inspire them to take a look at themselves and remind them to be kind to the elderly. When we instill values of kindness and respect in children, they will have these values when they become adults. When these adults have their own children, they will also help to impart the values to them, and the cycle goes on. When more people are respectful and kind to the elderly, Singapore will at least have a more caring society in this way. There are advantages of launching the Be Kind to the Elderly campaigns in schools. Firstly, it's easy and cheap to implement the campaign by having talks during assembly and with all quizzes to assess for pupils when speaking. Secondly, it saves time and will reach out to many pupils and their families. Lastly, if there are good results from such a campaign being launched in schools, the government may take note and even launch it on a national scale so even companies and public organizations are also involved. We would like to thank the judges and the lovely audience for this opportunity to share our idea. We believe that our Be Kind to the Elderly campaign can help to solve society's inconsiderate attitude towards the elderly and make the world a better place.